When you start making 40 to 50, 60, 70, 80.
Okay. Grand. The first number you said I'm doing.
40? You make 40 grand a month?
Yes. In the last month, I cleared 40.
So let me ask you a question, because this is
who is this? Who is this making these condescending faces over here? Have you seen
You don't know what I'm making faces about?
Have you? 100%. When I'm saying things, she's making condescending faces.
You don't know what my chat is saying. Go back to your argument.
Okay. Maybe I'm wrong. Maybe I'm wrong.
What I'm trying to figure out is, like, you openly had no problem saying exactly how much you made.
Oh, no, I didn't. I didn't say exactly how much I made. I said around the first number you said. That's not at all saying the exact – that's not at all saying an exact number.
Do you file for
taxes?
Yeah.
Of course. Who doesn't? If you make any income, you have to do.
So if you have 40K, how come you don't have a property? You don't have no whip. You don't.
Have I do have a property. You don't have
nothing. Where's the assets? Where also?
I can't.
Why aren't you actually like what's going on? Where's the motion at?
Well, see, you're dead. What do you mean? Where's the motion? Look at my page. Look at my Instagram. Like, look at my Spotify. I have millions of plays. I have a song that's going crazy.
Spotify. Okay, so you name like two or three streams of income.
You want me to name? Why do I have to name all my
streams? You don't.
I'm just saying, like,
I'm getting prepared. This is how people treat me. What?
Men lie, women lie, numbers don't lie. And anyone can go on my page and see the views and see the motion.
No, you're right. Numbers don't lie.
Exactly.
It depends. Yeah. Who's making up those numbers,
so,
though?
So, how much...
Who's making those numbers, though?
How much did you make in the last month?
I won't say it out loud, but I'll give you a hint, okay?
Okay.
7.
Okay.
Why does it matter, though?
Why does it matter what I make?
Because you're up and coming. We want to know what's up with you.
Do you think you're up and coming?
Most definitely not. I've been in the game for a while. I feel like I'm turning into a pioneer. I can teach you a couple things.
I respect that answer. Okay, Fla. This was an intellectual conversation. I don't think.
Correct. What do you mark me as being intellectual?
And I'm not deriding 100% because all this stuff that's happening in my life now, you've already experienced.
Correct.
You know what I'm saying? So do I think you're trying to down me a little bit, a smudge?
Just like, a little bit. Not a lot. But do you think I don't want to see
Fly,
you win,
but Fly.
Do you I think I don't want to see you win, though? Do you think I'm a hater, though?
I don't think you're a hater, but I think some of the questions have, like, two-sided. Like,
I'm just having fun.
I know. But
like, it doesn't really matter.
I guess. But I didn't down you at all. You know what I'm saying? Nothing I said downed you.
I know you didn't. I appreciate it. All right, Ness. You have a good day, bro.
All right. You too, bro. All
right. He's a funny boy. Literally, he's funny. Hey, he's smart, though. Hey, I am intellectual. One thing about me, if you know me, you know I'm intellectual.
I mean, fly soldier.
So Tonko, what's up, man?
What's up, bro?
Yeah, dude, like, I meet people like you, and you're the best in the world.
I got that smoke overhead, old man. Gonna lie to you.
Bro, you know one thing about me is, like, bro, I'm kind of afraid of smoke, though.
You said what happened?
That don't make me scary, right?
What happened?
I'm kind of afraid of smoke, bro.
You better be, cause damn, we got it.
Okay, I just had to take that one in. Come on, guys, we need some galaxies and money guns. I don't got no smoke here today. It's my first day back.
You afraid of him? No, he cool. He's actually a nice guy. Just don't look at all the tattoos.
Let's not let the comments make us beef. It happens all the time. Come on, guys. We need galaxies and money guns.
I don't read the comments. I do my thing. I'm in my own
Gizuri, stress dude out. No, I didn't. I was having an intellectual conversation, and he didn't realize in the beginning, but he realized in the end that it was. That's how I was having. One thing about me is like, if I start seeing you act different or whatever the case might be, like I'm gonna test you. Like, that's just how I am. Just, but I do it in a
love. Tap the screen.
I do it in a loving way. I don't do it in a negative way. I do it in a loving way.
Come on, man! Don't be like that.
Come on, man! We need some galaxies to make ends real.
He's just a normal person. He just got a lot of tattoos and yellow takis.
He's talking about my tattoos.
That's it. Put it on his goddamn neck. So what you got going on though, man? What you got going on?
Just chilling, bro. I'm trying to figure out why my TikTok's so slow today, bro.
That's it. Some people say you falling off. Is that true?
No, but I think you falling off though.
I never was on. Never. I'm trying to get on. I'm trying to get like you, man. What the fuck?
I was never on.
Help me out, man. Give me some advice. Need some advice.
I was never on. You have 23K, bro. You have 23K. You're doing pretty good.
That's what I'm saying, man. I just gained like 50.
Ooh, guys, we need one more.
Damn!
We need one more rose.
Shout out to all the people that's in here.
Yo, so you're roughly getting like not even 500 views, bro. Come on, guys, double points.
Yeah, click on it. Click on one of them.
Nah, I don't feel like it.
Exactly.
You don't give me the exactly. Yeah, it's not the it factor, my guy.
Listen, it's not about the views. You hear me? It's about us about to put it on your goddamn head. Damn! Karma! Appreciate the love, baby. I know, bro. It's sad. I know. Sometimes you just gotta, you know, fall off and get back on, hopefully. Falling off is the worst part. Getting back on is the hardest
part. You know what's the sadder part is that I don't even talk to people like you. I don't have to.
I know. Hey, shit. Ooh. I don't give a damn. You called me, right?
I called you.
Damn! You called me, man. That's crazy.
Hey, bro. Hey, do me a favor. Hey, bro. Show me more than
you
five bands.
So
show me more than
like
five bands. Show me more than five bands.
You go around battling so called random people.
Show me more than five bands. Now he's acting like you
falling off.
Show me more than five bands.
You're supposed to be battling like Funny Mike.
Show me more than two bands.
Big time.
Two bands.
But you battling little.
Yeah, no, he's you are hating on me. He's hating on me. LA with no money. Show me two bands.
Damn.
Show me two bands. 2,000.
That's nothing.
All right, show it to me.
That's nothing.
Show it to me.
That's nothing. Two bands. That's nothing, bro.
What type of car you drive?
That's nothing. Hey, you do this all the time. Look,
what type of car do you drive?
Listen, hold on. Listen.
I said two bands because that's little money. That's little money.
Irrelevant. That. Yeah, he's talking about two bands. Little money. Come on, man. He's looking at me like, maybe he don't have two bands.
Bro, show me what you got, bro. Bro,
he's mad.
Bro, so you, let me ask you a question. What type of car you drive?
And that's all the taps.
Hey, bro. Let's play who got who. Let's play who got who.
But he can actually be some, though. You know what I'm
but
saying?
But let's play who got who, though. That's funny. He hated on me, so now
go ahead and shit at different directions.
No way, shape, or form, I came with any type of hate.
This right here, it ain't going to do it,
I didn't come with no type of hate.
It ain't
going to
do it.
All right, so what type of car you drive?
You know what I'm saying? I respect the shit that you're trying to do.
What type of car do you drive? Why are you acting like you can't hear me? I the chosen ones. Alert. I the chosen ones. When you're chosen, they try to act like they don't hear you. What type of car you drive?
I hear you.
Type of car you drive?
Hey, I don't drive a car. I walk.
Same. Hey, so how much money you got?
What you mean, how much money? I got a couple dollars.
Can I get some advice from you?
You can feel it, huh? You can feel the energy, huh?
Oh, yeah, you got a problem with me?
Yeah.
Yeah, what do you want to do about it?
You see my teeth?
What you want to do about it?
You see my teeth?
Yeah, these just got done. I'm a pretty boy.
Exactly. You feel me?
Exactly.
It's nothing but real over here. It's nothing but real over here.
But do something about it.
I'm just saying.
But do something about it.
What you want to do about it?
I'm saying though, where you at? That's what I'm saying.
That's what you want to do about it?
Where you at, bro?
I want to
see what you got before anything. That's what I really want to know.
I know. Listen.
I already know you're not living like that. It's obvious.
You ain't no female. It's all good.
I already know you ain't living like that.
Hey, 954 points, bro, and you're supposed to be on. It's sad. But look, though.
All right, come on, let's rematch.
Let's restart. Hey, Flatto. Hey, no, for real, though. I respect what you're trying to do, though. But, hey, man, try to, like, get your group and shit. Try to get your shit together. Cause
there's no group, little guy.
I'm just telling you. I'm not finna battle you again.
You post more than me, and I got 7 million.
But then how is this score looking like this? This is what I'm saying.
Bro, because you're more like than me. It happens all the time. I don't know what to tell you. I'm not a like person. Who cares? It's a score. At the end of the day, who's got more money?
That's true. That's true. But it's just sad, bro.
That's true. Let's exit out. You said you had to restart. Let's exit out.
Just restart your life, Fly.
I don't got to restart it, guy.
Try just restart.
I don't got to restart unless we're going
to
rematch.
I'm trying to help you. You asked me for tips. I'm trying to help you, bro. Restart your life.
Wow. Why should I take tips from you, guy?
What?
Look, now you said you're trying to give me tips, but you're being negative again.
All right.
You want to rematch?
No, I don't want to rematch.
God, are you scared?
Scared? I just whooped you, man.
You're listening too hard. You're worried about your life. Your life ain't going nowhere. I know that's what you're worried about. I know. And listen, I read people. Your life's good, bro. Guy trying to give me tips. I'll give you tips. How about that one? That was a funny one. I got you there, huh?
Give me some tips. I'm listening, man.
I got you there, huh? Let's beat this guy. Salty, thank you for the paper crane. Appreciate it. He got 9 nuggies, man.
That's crazy.
I know, life is crazy, bro.
One day you'll learn, bro. One day.
You know what's the crazy thing
honestly feel like you will find out one day, bro. For real.
You know what's so crazy is that I learned the other day, and to be honest with you, it's like, I still don't care. Sorry, thank you, Sean.
Damn, Natalie, kissing all over my body. Damn. But yeah, though, man, you got to keep working on your crafts and shit like that. You know what
I'm saying? Bro, why are you giving me advice? How old are you?
I'm trying to help you, bro.
How old are you? Why I need help from you? Let me ask you a question. You think I want to be like you?
For tips.
Hold on. You think I want to be like you? I'm going to take advice from a rich guy.
Listen,
I want to take advice from a rich guy.
Blood pressure.
Dude, I was 20. I'm 21.
Blood pressure.
I'm 21.
Listen. You ain't got to yell and scream, bro. Chill. There you
go. But why would I take advice from you, though?
I was just trying to help you, bro. I see that.
Why? Well, I don't need help from you. I don't need help from you. It sounds like you dissing. Man, it sounds like you're dissing. You sound like everybody else.
I'm trying to help you, bro.
So why don't you talk about yourself then? Where are you at? Let me ask you a question.
You need love, bro.
Let's do something. You
need a hug. That's what you need, bro.
We all, everybody needs love. Think about it.
That's what I'm saying.
Stop, same regardless. Think about it. Stop dissing.
Stop
dissing.
Damn. Let's go.
We need a galaxy.
Put on his head, man. Damn. Blanca! Damn! Brandy with the coin drop, man. God damn. I'm sorry. What was you saying again?
I said stop dissing. I'm not worried about it.
Listen, bro, what did I say?
I'm trying to help you, bro. One thing about me is I don't care, bro. It's a live match on TikTok.
You're trying to ask me what I got. What I got.
See, why are you talking over me? Because you're winning? Because you feel like you're winning?
I don't care about winning, bro.
Why are you talking over me, though? Exactly. Hey, I know. Same for the world.
Damn! What the hell is going on between these sheets in my home? Damn! Arr! Damn! Oh, my gazers! Damn! Someone please call 911. Damn! Tell them Fly Soldier has been shot down. Damn! Alright, I'm back.
Yep. See that? You're giving the people what they want. My haters.
I'm back, bro.
I feel you, bro. Bro, one thing about me, bro, one thing about me is I don't care. Like, I'm not in the Matrix.
I know you don't care.
Fam, I'm not in the Matrix. Like, I'm in real life. Like, I don't care,
Me too, bro. This is a battle.
I'm real life tapped in. Okay, so if you're real life tapped in, then you should know that. And look, do me a favor. If you're real life tapped in, you won't talk to me, though. How about that? Pretend I'm not here. I don't matter. I'm irrelevant. Remember, I fell off.
I don't give a damn.
Remember, I fell off. I'm irrelevant. Don't even talk.
I don't give a
walk
damn.
Walk all over me. Exactly. Exactly. Show your little tattoo.
I don't give a damn.
Show the little tattoo, because you know what up with me. You know it's real life. Why are you worried about the battle? Look, hide the numbers. Matrix. We're not in the Matrix. We're in real life.
He's real life. He's going through it, man. Hey, one thing about me, man, I'm real live tapped in.
I'm going through it, but I'm happy. Why you want to see me down?
I don't give a fuck about numbers and this and that. Like, I got real life.
You remind me of all my haters.
You know what I'm saying? These views and shit like that.
All my haters.
Before I started battling, you remind me of all my haters.
You remind me of all my haters. Look, you try to pretend I'm not talking.
You remind me of all my haters. Shoot for me, which is my top up there. That's why
I'm
at.
I'm
the
not
lovely
mad
Brittany
at
Blanca.
He reminds
for the
me of all my
karma. Like,
he reminds me of all my
people.
Haters.
You know
he
what I'm saying?
He reminds me of all my people.
Let's get some shit around
this. It's like, yeah, they take the
I don't
w
care about none of this
right
shit.
Now,
this shit that he's doing,
that.
This TikTok.
They won't take the W at
that.
I've
been doing this shit.
They won't take the W at that. This is fake reality.
This dude is stuck in the Matrix.
You have a good day. Yeah, Matrix. I beat the Matrix. 7 mil on my belt.
Crazy.
This is fake reality. Now watch everyone that was on his live coming to mine. I stole the clout. I'm not in the Matrix. I beat the Matrix. We all know that. I can turn my head. I get clout. Like, you know what on me. Yeah, bro. I know what's on me. I'm wrong. Look, and you guys saying I'm mad and stuff like that. Like, bro, look, listen. I got people that get on me every single day. But you expect, like, come on, man. So then when I talk to a hater, I looked at his profile before he even started talking about me. Man, he posts more than me, and I got 7 mil, and my things are active. And not just that, it's like he's telling me what to do in life. And you know what the funny thing is that I humbled myself, right? Where I would take everybody's advice, I don't care who you were. And I still do, a little bit, sometimes. Depends how you coming at me. But sometimes I just feel like people are just trying to, like, put me down. So, as a human being, I have every right to have my emotions and show them. Am I right or wrong? Come on, we know that. Like, come on, we know that. If you guys were mad, I'd be like, why are you mad? I'd be like, you know what? You have every right to be mad. I'm not. Why would I tell you that you're not allowed to be mad? You have an L. Huh, the other person's right. Since when do we do that? Let's keep it real. That's gaslighting. You know it is. Listen, we all know I don't have a problem when someone gives me advice. But when you give me advice like Josh Janko, when he tried to give me advice and stuff like that, like in a funny, joking way, like, I'm gonna keep it real. Now that I think about it, like, he probably didn't say it in such a negative way, but it's the way how he came about it. He could have said it in a different type of way. You know what? Someone that really wants to give me advice will hit me up personally. 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 Is gonna hit me up personally. Not on camera. Not trying to make me look a certain way. Let's keep it real. Let's keep it real. Come on, if someone wants to tell you something that they really mean from the bottom of their heart, advice, you don't think they're going to hit you up personally? You think they're just going to hit you up? You think they're just going to go and lie with you and laugh? Kick. I think you do this. I think you should do this. I think you should do this. Man, we know that, man. And then we got people that want to see me lose and stuff like that in my comment section. At the end of the day, I'm not going to lose. So I'm here. You guys been praying on my downfall for 2 to 3 years. I'm still here. Play with somebody else because I'm not the one. I'm not the one. Yeah. Right. I'm that for real. And if you don't like me, you don't have to watch me. God will humble you. Man. You guys don't even know life. That's crazy. You guys know spirit. Like, how you doing?
I'm good. How many times you gonna add me on this live?
Oh girl, I don't even remember you. Like, I'm gonna keep it real with you. And what's with the attitude? Like, chill out. Like, chill, yeah. Come on, guys.
Who does man think he is?
Who do I think I am? Me.
Do I care?
Huh?
Huh?
Say again.
Do I care?
What?
Do I care?
Do you care?
Yeah.
You don't have to care. That's the fun part of my life. Like, you have freedom to do whatever you want and say whatever you want. Salt, dangle the rose, appreciate it. It's not that important. So let's just move on. Like, literally.
He's been losing battles in his crime.
Yeah, because that's exactly what's going on. Like, you were crying? Huh?
You were crying?
Yeah, look.
Why?
Hold on.
You were crying in the car?
I can't cry. Hey, but anyway, like... Girl, stop reading the comments that you're like, what? Like, what? Like, what? They lying to you, homie. Move on. Like, realistically, like, what's with this negative interaction? Like, why?
Nah, I don't have time. How was your day?
It was good. How was your day?
My day was good.
Look, you're being normal now. I like that.
Yeah. Island boy. Island boy. Milan, go ahead, because I know you showed it. You make it. I spied it.
Girl. GMK is not on net.
I'm winning, bro. You gonna cry in your car again?
Say that again?
Huh? I said, how was your day?
Your mom just came in as being like talking about me. Like, I don't think she would appreciate you being negative if I leave this live right now.
Bro, that's what I'm saying. Leave. I don't care.
All right, you have a good day. She took that out. Oh, man. Sean, appreciate that, buddy. Thank you. Yo, this girl has got 7.4K viewers. We gotta check by that. We gotta hit by that. Where are my hitters at? Like, what? We don't got no hitters today? Tonight? Where they at? Where my hitters at? You a good dude. Thank you. See, like, people understand, like they see the real me. Like, they see I'm a good, good individual. I'm not. There's nothing. I don't have no ill intention towards nobody. Like, if you come at me, I'm going to come at you. 6'3 chicken with a galaxy. I almost said Matrix. They might as well reword that for Matrix. But I like that. I like the galaxy. The galaxy is, like, my favorite, like, gift. Like, even though it's not, like, the most, it's, like, one of my favorites, to be honest with you. But you know how it is. People be treating you bad. Well, you know, that's life, though. Like, I don't complain. Like, I know people going to treat me bad. I'd rather have people treat me bad than people treat me good. Because, like, it means that they got a problem with me. Like they can talk about me. And I don't want that to happen. Like, they're worried about me. I control them. Like, yeah. Hey, how you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
Yeah, I need a crown. Hey, you trying to battle me?
Yeah.
All right, let's get it. Oh. Why somebody else? I thought we were battling.
You also have some?
Salty, thank you for the hair. I appreciate it. Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Hey, pero qué cosa tú eres?
Ajá, pero yo no había visto esto, creo que es esto, caballero.
All right, pero what are you doing?
Hi. How are you?
Tu nombre es Heidi.
Yes, Hades.
Hades.
¿De dónde eres? Sí.
Yo soy cubano.
Ah, yo no te lo había visto.
Yeah, okay. All right. Well, I need to battle somebody. So, like, what's the deal?
Thank you. You can battle her if you want.
Oh, man. Well, I was trying to battle you. That's the reason why I invited you.
Okay,
but
why
whatever.
Say something about.
I'll battle you later. Okay. Yeah. See.
Qué
lindo. Trust me, my tattoos are real. What? Like what? She didn't get my.
That can't be right. Then again, it just might be. What's up, bro?
What's up, Darius?
Mr. Fly Soldier, huh?
Yes, sir.
All right. Where you from? Let me guess, Miami.
Yeah, something like that. Where you from?
Louisiana, you hear me?
That's nice. That's nice. Louisiana, yep. I run Louisiana.
You put on some track shoes and was running through Louisiana or something?
Nope. I actually run it like yeah.
What you had on, Nikes, G Nikes? What kind of shoes you had on when you running through?
You said a joke once. I ain't go for it, so I said what I said.
Yeah, Mapa say anything. Yeah, I'm very worried.
I said what I said.
Mapa say anything.
I said what I said.
You right about that.
Chinese
Mapa say anything.
All right, bro, we're done. Chinese Steven Figueroa, appreciate
what it. What show? Off top.
Big show. Yeah. Chinese Danger Substar, appreciate it. Yeah, that beard is on point. He did. Oh,
let's go,
like,
y'all.
I'm trying to be like you, my boy.
Chinese let's get it, y'all. Let's get it.
Chinese
right. Appreciate yeah, the time. Appreciate the love. Appreciate the love.
I ain't gonna lie, Darius. I'm trying to be like
appreciate
you.
Appreciate the follow.
I know you get all the women.
Who that, me?
Yay!
Man, I'm a single parent, man. Just trying to make it. You hear me? Appreciate that love, bro. For sure, for sure. I don't think we're going to get no speed challenge.
What part of Louisiana are you from, though, like, realistically?
Yeah, I'm down by Hammy, you hear me? On the outskirts.
Okay, I don't even know what part that is, but yeah.
You know where New Orleans is at?
Yes.
I'm just a few minutes from New Orleans, you hear me? Just a few minutes away.
Hey, do you go to New Orleans a lot, though?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. I was born in New Orleans. Yeah.
I ain't gonna lie, New Orleans, it looks fun, but it also looks like it's not for me though, because like there'd be a lot of weird stuff going on in New Orleans.
Well, I'm not gonna sit here and cap like it's not, but the biggest and best thing to do is to visit Bourbon Street. You know what I'm saying? Like, at least go to Bourbon Street at least once in a lifetime. Like everybody might hit Miami.
Hey, but y'all got good food over there though.
Oh man, off top, for sure. Hey,
guys, we need 140 points. Come on, we got to get up there. Sure. Real.
Cozy with the love. Appreciate it, babe. But, yeah, man, please, you got to walk Bourbon Street, man. It's always goes down. The Essence Festival. Look up Essence Festival and come to the Essence Festival.
Hey, you ever been on a movie?
Have I ever been on a movie?
Yeah.
I'm in a movie now, but it ain't came out yet. I'm just a walk-in, though. I ain't actually playing in a movie, you know what I'm saying? I'm just, you know. That's it.
Yeah, going through life. Yeah.
Yeah. So ain't nothing spectacular.
It's funny because I see it the same way. I'm in my own movie too, my guy.
Oh, okay. I'm just an extra, bro. That's all I was in the movie, just an extra.
Oh, are you that type? Oh, yeah.
Let's go, baby.
Darius, get it on.
Yeah, baby, throwing them things all night.
Darius,
come on,
get
y'all.
It
we got
30 on.
Seconds. 30 seconds. Let's get it.
Can someone throw that at him? Like, yeah, now? Is that how he picks up the girls? I need to learn from him.
right. My bad, fam. I wasn't even thinking. Let's go, Cozy, with the love. We got 15 seconds,
though. Cozy, that's a hammer. You got to do something about that one. I'm telling you, double points, guys. Come on, we gotta get it. Mel K, thank you, Chef's Kids. Love you.
We didn't take advantage of the double point, but it's all love. It's all love. We got 2 seconds left and it's out.
Yo, that
what?
Was crazy. Big ass girl, he just did that with nothing, like no hesitation. He had no problem. Like
dude, that's wild. You wild, bro. You hear me?
Yo, the queen tree said I need to lay off something, bro. I don't do it. Like, this is me naturally. Like, I'm actually naturally energetic. So.
Right. Ain't nothing wrong with that.
Yeah, nothing
that's,
wrong with that.
That's like, one thing I'm, about I'm, it. When you're being I'm yourself, happy. That's all you can be. You hear me?
Correct. I'm happy in life, and I like water. Psych. I like soda, but I drink water to stay alive. You dig? That's how it goes.
Oh, Lord have mercy. You hear me?
Yeah, this is the real Let's life. See. This is real life situations, dog. Look, she's hating on me. Let's go on Queen Tree thing. Queen Tree, why are you hating on me, girl? We not worried about you on this side. Why are you hating on me?
All right. We getting there. You're last 20 seconds, y'all.
I'm telling you, Darius and me, we don't worry about nothing, dog.
I ain't lying.
That's all we do all day. You hear me?
Let's get it.
Darius, me, you, and Charleston White need to hang out together, dog.
I bet you lying to me.
Mel K, thanks so much. You're the GOAT, Mel K. You have a good day.
Hey, Darius, I appreciate all the support, y'all. I appreciate the support.
He's the GOAT, man. Like, the real life GOAT. Like, or ask your real life GOAT. Like, GOAT, they don't make people like Mel K. Come on, man. We need our hitters all together. For real. Like, for real, like what? Like, for real. Living like an alien. I'm living in my life. What make you think I'm worried about you? I'm going through my things I've been going through it. The people say they love me, but they really don't. You know I've been going through some pain, but that just make who I am. Baby girl says she love me like you know I'm living. I never been worried about you, got a girl on my mind. People just like this, living on my bank account. Yes, how you doing, baby?
Good, how are you?
Yeah. Hey, I'm here for life. Would you like to battle me, baby?
Sure.
Let's get it. Oh, I like this song you listen to. It's like straight vibes.
Jay, thank you. Love your looks.
Right. Put that a little higher real quick. We need to get into it, babe.
Come on,
we need to get into it. Come on, we got to put it a little louder. Come on, babe. Come on.
Hit me while I'm not.
Yeah, you're my new girlfriend. You're my new girlfriend. Who's that? That's Tory Lanez, Bryson Tiller. Which one is it?
Anthony.
We got Anthony. Mel K. Then we got.
Hi, 313.
Dej.
Hi, Andrea. Rose. Ashley, Chris.
Jesse, you're the best entertainer Courtney. On TikTok Live.
Kimberly.
Ese tu eres. Un TikTok pasó? Entertainer. Hi, mira, mama. Pero Jesse. Eso tu eres. Sí.
Tú hablas español,
Sí, yo hablo español. Tú eres un TikTok creator.
Ok. ¿De dónde eres?
Cubano.
¿Qué pasa?
¿Es cubano? Come on, you gotta play that song a little bit louder. We need to get in the vibe. Well, I'm gonna play some music. I'm telling you right now. It's either we're gonna listen to your music or listen to my music.
I'll let you play some of your music.
Yeah.
Vamos a ver qué gustos tiene.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Oh. Yo, guys, we need to get triple these points.
Ashley, thank you.
We need to triple these points. Man, 2-2-3-1. Thank you for the call. Come on, we need to triple these points. Come on, we got a dope point.
He said McDonald's fries.
That was so funny. But you know what's so funny is that I forgot that it wasn't funny. It doesn't make me laugh. It's not hysterically funny. Like, let's be honest, it's not hysterically funny.
Chiquita, gracias.
Okay! With the money gun, baby, I love you.
Wilson, thank you.
Big odds. All right. Double points starting soon.
He's so silly. He tiene 3K espectadores.
Can you stop talking about me, please?
No, vergüenza. Thank you. Chiquita, gracias. Edgar, gracias. Where you at right now? My kitchen. Chiquita, gracias. Ya he visto sus batallas. ¿Nightingale, en serio lo sigues? J48. Ask
him. Double point!
Hey, why doesn't Kristen like you? Kristen, thank you. Son de muchos juntos, sí, pero mira él. Hola, hola. 2020-16. Pero lo he visto. Thank you for the follow, guys. Come to New York. I am soon. He see? Ask him if he was crying. Oh, no. Were you crying when you lost earlier?
Yeah. You're not funny. Like...
Hey, mommy.
We're stars.
Mommy, Betty. Hola, hermosa. Hola. I haven't seen him. He's an island boy. I like your eyes. Thank you. I'm not gonna ask him that. Mírenlo. Okay. If he had money, she would meet you. You know him. Chiquita, thank you for the road. Ask him why. No. Felicidades. Please, thank you. All right, friend. Bye. Thank you for the battle. Oops, an accident.
We're done. Starship to fly. Oh, I love this song. Yo, Kels, how you doing?
I'm rolling.
That's not how you eat pizza, by the way, but all right, whatever. Come on, let's battle though.
That's not how I eat pizza. How you about to eat pizza?
Don't worry about it. Come on, guys. We need some Galaxy and Money Guns. We're playing music. We're not going to sit here and talk about how we eat pizza. Literally. Come on.
But man, I'm going to.
Hey, watch your mouth.
Fuck your time out.
Hey, what you talking about?
Attitude. Let's go.
Yeah.
You can't hear you, nigga. You muted on my screen.
Oh, okay, yeah.
My little pussy was being rude. I hope they don't bear me, but he muted now. Fuck your time out. Weird ass nigga.
Yeah, okay.
All right.
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with you. I don't even play like that. Come on, Daryl. Yeah, I just muted him. I won't do the weird shit.
I just, hey, Bruno Mars is playing.
Probably.
Drawn to each other like
magnets. Yo, who that? I gotta go follow you real quick. Hold on. Who that? Was that a chill? No, I can't. Bro, I gotta go find you. Bro, where the fuck was it? A score, that's what it was. I appreciate it. We're just losers. I just followed you. Let's go. David being zesty. Yeah, you made him shit.
Dreamer, thank you, baby. Zesty
had to come. So you, I appreciate it.
Chicken, thank you, Doc. Appreciate it.
Come on, brothers. Let's go, another one. Yes, sir.
Why does he keep playing that audience thing?
Yeah, he hella was. I want some pizza. I got some wings too. Got to come watch it. I appreciate it. Let's go. Come on, y'all. I appreciate y'all coming up here and showing the love. Come on now, like.
To the bottom, you flowers.
Tell him Enzo. Y'all keep saying Enzo. Where is Enzo?
To give you all my
flowers. What is Enzo, Stony? I said it. Tell him Enzo. Enzo what? Enzo what? I see it. Enzo what? I don't know what that means. Let's go. Yeah, I don't
dancing
know.
With another man.
I am Fruity, bitch. What's up? I still bang out. Fuck you talking about? Y'all gonna get me banned. Y'all better get the fuck off my live on that weird shit. Enzo is what? Enzo's stealing his girl. Gordale. That's why he going through a bad day today.
Who's going through a bad day?
I'd probably be having a bad day too if Enzo was taking my girl too. So,
bro,
you know, we're gonna give him a pass.
Wait. One thing about me is I'm not.
You don't like to be mean. Day. That's why I just muted him.
Bro, I can mute you too.
I don't like to be disrespected either.
Guy, man.
Oh, I don't know. I'm just reading comments. Who the fuck is Enzo? I don't know. I just followed you, obvious. I see you keep showing love. I appreciate it. Let me go ahead and give you a. Shit, I don't know. Hey, Zach. Nah, he knows. Damn, that I'm down bad, that's crazy. I don't think I ever did no weird shit like that. There's nobody even in the room, but I guess. Y'all is funny as fuck. Hold on, I see you too, Zach.
But you still talking about
me,
bro?
Let me follow you, Zach. I see you been showing love through the whole lot. I just followed you. I know it's where I can see the top people so I can follow. Hold on. Oh, it's right here.
This is who y'all made win? Oh, you cannot be joking.
Big Ruthie, I followed you.
Benji, I appreciate it. See, Benji, understand.
Gang,
this is who y'all made win?
I don't know. I followed you. All right, that's it. Those are the top ones so far. Come on, y'all.
Four Doors, thank you for the gold mine. Four Doors, get it. This who y'all made win?
I'm gonna get off the line here.
What?
I appreciate I just though.
I'm Yo, I'm over here entertaining a lot. That's who y'all made win? Man, you was tripping, bro. That's crazy. Dorian, how come you don't follow me, bro?
Why don't I follow you?
Yeah, you don't follow me.
I literally do.
Yeah, okay. All right, anyways, yo, you trying to battle?
Yeah, let's do it.
Wait, what are you doing today?
What am I doing?
I should get more tattoos. You should go talk to the homeboy that beat me on the live match. He's baby tatted compared to me.
More tattoos?
Yeah, bro, do I look tatted to you?
Turn around. I don't think you have a single spot of your body that's not tatted, gang. Yeah. Hey, but that red tough. That red pop.
Appreciate it.
That's crazy. That's hard. Ask why. Alright. So where you from, bro?
I'm Cuban. You know what's the funny thing?
Oh, you're Cuban.
Yeah. You know what the funny thing is? I'm the one that goes up to people and tell them, hey, you not, like, you baby tatted. Like, I'm the one that makes the orders. Like, I'm the one that makes people, like, get tatted, for real.
Oh, for real? Oh, I need to hear that then. I'm trying to catch up.
You got more tattoos than the guy before me. Come on, guys. Come on. We need more Galaxy Money Guns.
You said I got more. Yeah, that's great. I ain't even said it for like that.
Nobody cares about tattoos. Hey, you'd be surprised about how many guys care about tattoos. You know, yeah. Like, I have guys that hit me up and ask me, yo, can you give me... Look, I asked this guy today. He said this. He said, like, no cap, I look up to y'all, fam. I was wondering, you think I should get more tattoos on my face? I said, show me your face. I'll let you know. He sent me a picture. Hey. I told him, I know it's weird, but whatever. I'm like, I'm trying to help him out. I'm like, get a tattoo right there. Get a tattoo in your jawline. Get a tattoo. He already has face tattoos, so I'm trying to help him design it. Get a tattoo in your jawline. Get one right here, and then get one right. Get one under your eye. And he was like, yeah, I wanted to get the Joker, like, got a line down his eye like a scar. So, yeah, man, you see me, like, I'm really, like, helping people out, like, for real. And if you think I'm lying, bro, like,
oh, that's tough. That's crazy. That's hard.
I mean, it's not hard, but, like, for the girl that said tattoos don't matter, there's guys out there that really care about tattoos. Like,
nah, I fuck with them.
I look up to y'all wondering if I think I should get more face tattoos on. So, yeah, like.
That needle is addicting. It's painful, bruh.
What? Tattoo? Yeah, tattoos hurt. But, bro, yeah. You gotta understand, bro. Pain make you gain more, so, like, pain make you great. Like my teeth hurt. I got, like, think about it, bro. I shaved out my teeth for diamonds. Then they had to yank the diamonds out. Then they had to shave my teeth even more and then get white veneers. Then I tatted almost pretty much my whole body, right? My hair hurt. Like, anything I do hurts. So that's what I'm trying to tell you, Let's say if I started working out, if I start working out, it's gonna hurt, but it's better in the long run. Cause, like, think about it, it's good.
God. So you ever thought about getting like when you hit the gym, it's gonna get bigger and stretch? No.
Yeah, I mean, I worked out, but the thing is, I always stop working out.
I feel that it's like, yeah.
It's not because, like, I give up. It's more like. Because I go through, like, real life situations, and I feel like real life is harder than working out. You know when real life just hits you so much and make you stronger than the gym? Yeah, it's kind of like that. Where, like, people say, oh, you could do the gym and do real life at the same time or work or whatever the case might be. I'm like, not really. Not if you're really, really focused. Like, you think Elon Musk goes to the gym? Nah, bro. So, like, bro, I work my brain more than I do physical work, but that don't make me, like, weak or something like that. But, yo, that's called giving up. Not really. If I'm focused on my goal, like, bro, I'm going to keep it real with you. The only reason why I didn't work out is because, number one, I'm not out of shape, number one. Number two, the gym never got me more successful. So I'm gonna keep it real with you. Like the gym is more of a personal thing. So like if I'm gonna do the gym thing, if that's for me, like for me to put online. So like I'm more focused on my goal. I'm 21 years old. Just my opinion.
Okay, facts.
Personal thing, the way it's appreciated. Like maybe when I get older and more out of shape, then that's different. But I'm not out of shape just yet, buddy. Guys. How much do you think you paid on your tattoos? Not more than 20K. You brought up working out. It was an example. I want to go into the gym, but I'm always working. Well, it can be hard, but you could make time to work out. You don't want to get bigger? It's not. It's not in my mind. Like it's not like goal of mine. Like maybe if I was like people would criticize me about it, but they don't. They do, but I like perseverance. I look good for me. Hey, you have a good day, Dorian.
Where?
All right. Started getting bigger, that's a different story. You're battling, you're chatting. Well, nobody wants to give me no gifts, so like, there's no point in even battling. Might as well just talk my mind off. I have all this energy. Someone said you're small. All right, weight does not matter.
Hi.
Oh my god, no, not this girl. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
You hate me, why?
No, I have no smoke today. I already know what type of girl you are. You're like a gold digger when it comes to smoke.
I'm a gold digger when it comes to smoke? You're like a gold digger when it comes to TikTok. Just kidding.
Yeah. Well, I
okay, guys, come on, let's go, let's go. Let's gold dig all the smoke we got, y'all. Let's gold dig all the smoke we got. Come on, guys, we need everybody. Double tap. Thank you guys for all the follows. Hi, hi, hi. Let's go, y'all. Let's go. We got to beat him. We got to beat Mr. Island Boy.
Well, me and Karen was on for a little while yesterday.
Let's go, you guys. Let's go. Let's go. Double tap.
Yeah, we need some galaxies and money guns. Come on.
Come on, guys. We got to get this one. This is the one we got to get. Because he beats us, like, every time.
No, I only beat you 2 times.
Yeah, 2 times too many.
Yeah.
Who's Enzo? They're asking me to ask you who Enzo is.
Isn't that your boyfriend?
I have no idea who it is.
You never dated him before?
No.
That's
who
weird.
Is that? Enzo was a WWE wrestler. Okay.
You didn't know that was your boyfriend that was a WWE wrestler?
No, I think I'd know who I dated.
Yeah, who was it, me?
Definitely not. You're not my type. I think we went over this.
Oh my god, I can't stand a girl. You can't take a joke?
I'm joking too. What, you can't take it? You can't take one back?
Okay, you got me there. Benji, thank you for the cat paws. Appreciate it.
Guys, let's go. Let's go. Once we get the speed. Okay, we have a speed, you guys. We have a speed.
Whoa, we got a speed, dude.
Ask him if he's... Okay, guys, we need 3 people. 3 people with the rose.
Guys, did you know that we got a speed? Like,
Wild with the rose. Thank you, Wild. Guys, 2 more.
Guys,
we
need 2 roses.
Jared with the rose. Guys, we need 1 more. Okay, we got it. Done. Easy. Amanda with the roses. Thank you, Amanda. Okay, guys, get ready. Get ready. Double points, y'all. Put it on him. Put it on him.
No, don't put it on me. I need double points right now, ladies and gentlemen.
Chris with the roses. Guys, come on. Let's go. 1 minute. 1 minute of the double. We need everybody. Let's go.
Big Ruthie, thank you for the pumpkin. Love you. Come
you
on, don't point.
You smoke, y'all. Let's do this.
You're draining my energy. Can we make this battle good, guys? Come on. Ashy, thank you for the goalkeeper. Love
come
you.
Come on, guys. Come on. Drex, help
Guy
me.
Guy Race, thank you for the Tucker, the turkey.
Guys,
come on, let's make
go.
This match.
30 seconds. Come on.
Let's thank make
you
this match.
Wild. Thank you.
Oh, my gosh.
Guys, we need a galaxy, and we literally got it.
Let's make this match fun,
Jared,
guys.
Thank you, Jared. Let's go. Come on, guys. We need big gifts. We need big gifts. Let's go. Let's go. 15 seconds. Someone snipe the double. Snipe the double. Let's do this. 10 seconds, you guys. 10 seconds.
Jonah,
7 seconds.
Jonah, breathe, please. Sir Pentry, thank you for the roll.
Don't make me. I remember when you guys like first started live streaming.
Big
you would like battle me, and you literally sounded like an auctioneer. And now you want to tell me to breathe?
Yeah, just breathe. I remember, like, I used to do that, but now, like, I breathe now. Big Ruthie, thank you so much. Appreciate it. It's worth it because when you get off live, you don't want to, like, have panic attacks, you know?
No, I don't have panic attacks when I get off live. Don't
well,
worry.
You know what I'm trying to say. Like, you don't want to.
I'm pretty peaceful.
Shortness of breath. How about that one?
Guys, let's win. Come on, guys. We're only 700 behind.
High five. Thank you for the rolls. Appreciate it.
Guys, 1 minute is left, y'all. 1 minute is left.
Her bio says, "Your dream girl." Let's drink.
Bro, look at you. Like, how do you look like that and have the audacity to talk smack, honestly?
What do I look like?
Just, like, I'm not going to say, I don't like to be rude, but, like, you like to be rude. And honestly,
Literally, I wasn't even being rude. I found your bio funny. But, since you said it now, what do I look like?
What's so funny? What's so funny about it?
Your dream girl. Somebody in my comment section was laughing about it.
Thank you,
I honestly think it's funny, guys. Too. But you said something about me, so don't take it back.
Guys, 10 seconds. Can we snipe this, y'all? Can we snipe him?
That's all you care about is a battle.
Yeah, I do. Yeah, let's go. Gold mine.
She's money hungry.
Yay, we win. Thank you. I love you guys. Thank you so much. Shout out to Q with that snipe. Thank you. And Jared, thank you so much. Amanda, personal training, wild, Chris, Def, everybody tapping. Thank you, guys. I love you. Thank you. Okay, what were you saying?
No, because what I said doesn't matter. Your match matters more.
No. I wanted to win. Obviously, if I do a battle, I'm not going to come do a battle to lose. But, like, here's the thing. Like, if, like, don't you post videos of yourself, like, counting out how much something costs, like, in the store? Like, you're in Neiman's.
That's
like,
money that I've made. Yeah, correct. That I've earned.
Congrats.
What's wrong with that?
So you think that, like, I don't make money and, like, but I make money and I don't go to a store and count it out when I go pay for things.
Everybody's different. I actually wouldn't judge you at all if you did any of that. And I wouldn't know neither because I would have never watched you.
Okay.
So exactly, where are you getting at? What does that have to do with anything?
I just, like, I don't know. Like, I feel like you're just, like, don't have a good energy.
I most definitely have good energy.
Like, you put out, like, a very, like, negative, like, vibe to me. Like, I feel like you're, like,
that's your opinion. That's your opinion. I don't think your energy is very, I think you have ill intentions for me.
Why do you think I have ill intentions? You came like to, like, me, and then, like, you're negative to me.
I was,
like, you request me and then you're mean to me. Why?
I said, oh god, I have no smoke.
I feel like I'm being gaslit.
Gaslit?
Yeah, I honestly think
Well, I haven't said anything to gaslight you, but if you feel like that, that's your opinion. Gaslighting means if I say you're going crazy, but you're not. So
I feel like I'm going crazy right now.
Well, that's your personal problem. I didn't once never say you're crazy.
You're being gaslit. That's literally gaslighting.
No, that's not gaslighting. I said that you're incorrect. You're false. I don't know where you're getting this from. I'm not gaslighting you at all.
Pat is saying you're gaslighting me.
They're incorrect. I did not even try to gaslight you at all. Not once did I try to gaslight. There's no reason to gaslight you. We're not getting anything out of you. Why would I gaslight you? I was listening
to you. You're like a professional gaslighter.
Definitely not. You were definitely not. You were talking. See, now you're trying to make me seem like something I'm not. That's the funny thing about it. It's because you were talking. I wasn't talking out of nowhere. You just said that you feel like you're getting gaslit. Lit.
Dude, are you okay?
That's what you said. Okay, gas.
Deep breath. Let's practice deep breaths.
Oh, so now we're doing deep breaths. Oh. Okay. Are we done?
Yeah, unless you want a rematch.
Sure.
Sure. Okay. Let's do it. He bought a bike. Okay, guys.
I feel like I'm a
Period. Right now, I'm going to take a breather.
I feel like I'm a pretty reasonable person.
Reasonable person.
I would say.
Okay. Thank you for the football. Guys, if I can't say thank you to everybody in this match, I'm so sorry, but I will thank you guys all at the end. Just know I appreciate y'all. Okay, so what were we talking about?
Nothing. It wasn't that important.
Mr. Gaslight.
How is that gaslighting? Can someone please teach her what gaslighting means?
I know what it is.
Okay, so what is it? Because I'm not I haven't said anything to gaslight you at all.
Like, basically, like, I'll say, like, something, and then you'll be like, no, 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 that's not true. Like, that's your problem. That's, like, you make it up.
So, manipulating. So, I'm manipulating you.
No, that's gaslighting.
Manipulating. No, gaslighting is making